The road to WrestleMania is filled with obstacles. None more ominous than the Elimination Chamber.
The Elimination Chamber is the last opportunity for the WWE superstars to main event WrestleMania.
The range of emotions is startling. You look on the faces of these superstars, you see fear, trepidation, intensity, almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Championships, careers, and legacies will be at stake.
The demonic Elimination Chamber. It's monstrous. It is a medieval structure.
Look at the size of this chamber, 36 feet in diameter. From the roof to the floor. 2 miles of chain were used to construct this thing.
And that barbaric elimination chamber weighs 32,000 pounds, 16 tons, and it will imprison the ring and six superstars. Those pods have a half inch of Lexan glass, and you're chained inside. The only way out is for the referee to open that door.
The steel floor is exactly level with the ring floor.
The chamber is designed to shorten careers and create legends.
The rules are as follows.
Two men will start this match. Four other superstars will be locked in those Lexan chambers.
Randomly, the pods will open up, unleashing another victim.
At any time during the match, someone can be eliminated by pinfall or submission and must leave the chamber.
The last superstar remaining after all the others have been eliminated will be the winner.
Six warriors will enter this calloused coliseum.
These men are playing Russian roulette for their careers in this environment.
Many succumb to defeat, but those few who survive the massive steel structure go on to greatness.
Are you willing to hurt? Are you willing to play through pain? Are you willing to shorten your career?
The headline, WrestleMania.
That steel is unrelenting.
Look at the carnage.
The winner of this match advances to WrestleMania.
What has this match done to these gladiators?
Who will survive? The Elimination Chamber.
Introducing the challengers. From Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve
did.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Chicago, Illinois, weight 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Oh, man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, John Cena!
This is the match our challenger has been waiting for. Expect him to come out guns blazing.
Like a thunder, like a boomerang, breaking me, kid. I'm hard, man, it's just I keep it on lock, like a pop.
their opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
And here comes Triple H, a man who claims to make decisions based on what's best for business.
Well, some of those decisions have certainly been questionable. I'll just leave it at that.
You have to wonder what the architect has laid out for this one as we get underway.
Whatever it is, Cole, it's going to spell trouble for his opposition, that's for sure.
Brought down hard.
Oh, yeah. But this rattlesnake won't slither away. I can guarantee you that. Seth Rollins has really gained some ground here with his prodigious offense.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! And here comes CM Punk.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get messy, Cole. I can feel it. Reversal. Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. Oh, there it is!
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
What a shot! Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time floating here.
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Great reversal. You hear how his leg connected?
Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
Austin spots the opening. You can't be serious. That's way too high.
You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Uh-oh, what a huge move. Oh, man, is he, watch out. He whiffed that one. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Punk sidesteps that one.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Oh!
And he gets out of the way.
Of all the WWE superstars, none are more technically skilled or more intense than this man, Triple H.
He's still not through. trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
And he's toast. Wow, he's still down after that. Look at CM Punk here. Oh! Oh, and he got dropped. Good night.
From CM Punk.
Here comes another competitor.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Whoa. Punk turns it around. Punk can change the outlook of a match in an instant.
The WWE Universe, and the rest of the world for that matter, has witnessed Triple H at various points in his career. Whether he was being cheered or swimming in a sea of boos at the mere sight of him, this is a figure who had prided himself in being the absolute best in the business. And they know it.
He gets out of trouble there.
Look out. Are you kidding me? Look!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Cena with a nice reversal.
Triple H spots the opening.
John Cena with a nice reversal. You know, King, there's always a special buzz in the arena on nights when John Cena's in the ring because of what you said, King. No one is ever sitting on their hands. The fans are going to be on their feet with their voices at full volume, no matter how they feel about it.
Well, you got that right, Michael. It's certainly never boring to have John Cena around. And I'll give him that. The reaction he gets out of the WWE Universe is electric.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Watch it. Ooh. Oh, look at the emotion.
Nice reversal there.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Oh, what's he got in mind? Oh, no! Oh! Man, Cole! Great offense by John Cena.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Great move.
Man, Triple H, what offense. You can
roll up! He's going for the pin!
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Look at this! Could it be?
Oh, my!
Schoolboy! Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
What a counter! Bam! Oh!
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. This guy's just getting worn out.
John Cena with the offense. Jericho has him in trouble.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment
as a member of the Shield.
Man, Triple H, what offense!
Look out, John Cena is measuring. Incredible move by John Cena.
He thinks he has it. One, two.
That's it for Stone Cold.
You know, never in my wildest dreams did I expect to see Stone Cold get eliminated. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Playing my games.
Yeah. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Look out. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Nice move. He got it.
Well, as you can see, the voice of the voiceless is very comfortable assaulting his opponents from the top rope.
Oh! That landed like a ton of bricks. What's going to happen now? And what a reversal from CM Punk.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools.
Rollins, I don't believe it. It's game over. For the game!
Ooh.
Oh, talk about getting flattened!
Will it be?
Oh, wow!
This is dangerous! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Dodges to the side of that one.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Shoulders down.
Seth Rollins sent to the back.
Yeah, but he's still got a bright future, Cole. Mark my words.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Ooh!
Would you look at the arrogance of CM Punk? I don't knock a guy for having beliefs, but I can't stand how Punk thinks he's better than everybody else.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. What a move!
There's a cover.
One. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Did he get dropped or what? He's in big trouble. Broken up before it can land. Ow!
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Playing my games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
He saw that one coming.
Uh-oh.
Stonebreaker!
That should do it right there.
One, two. CM Punk is out. Punk is eliminated.
Uh-oh. Cena's going for it again.
That's it. He's done.
We got a cover.
Two. Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Y'all are so sorry.